or a cruel joke by the Forerunners.
Oh my goodness. Oh no, do we have to redo? Well, it didn't take long. Well, this isn't where we left off though. We were on like level 3. In the menu it says it'll take us to whoever is the furthest ahead. But that's not what's happening, is it? We always get knocked back. Well, let's see, what level are we on?
You were there when we struck the infinity.
Oh no, this is where we are. Yeah, okay.
Came to a side. In the chaos that followed, you hardly had time to notice the other three bear down upon you. Do you know how long it took us to neutralize your greatest ship?
Four minutes.
In 4 minutes, the infinity. Mankind's finest achievement.
Alright, we heard this.
The end approaches.
Oh, he's still talking.
First, a last surprise.
Everybody load up. Get my ring here. Oh. Alright, who wants to pick this up?
Good. I can't wait to see you again.
I picked it up. We need sensors. Have I switched to sensors?
Believe
sensors.
Master.
He does.
Show him why I chose you.
Oh, I put one on him. Oh shit. Oh, I fell.
It is no use. I need not worry. You will come to me.
I don't think so. He respawned. There it is. Ah, keep falling down. Stick one on him if he gets near you. Yeah, there's a hole in the ground.
With you on the other side.
Oh, there he is. There he is. Hit him up. Hit him up. Who's got the sensors? Ah! Someone just stepped in front of me. Did we kill him?
He wanted to kill your friend. But I promised him a sweeter kill or a warrior's death.
Alright, that's boss fight number one. Two to go.
Whatever the outcome, no one.
We were so close to finishing last night.
The banished control this ring. We came for war. A thousand legions occupy this world. The auditorium will give up its secrets. Your interference just an irritation.
I'm getting a read on Echo 216. He's right above us.
Right above us. Oh, is that why there was a blue sword on the ground? Oh, yeah.
We need to get him out of that thing.
Well, who else to start it? Well, I need to find a refill before we start this fight. Alright. I got it. Let's start it. Was Ronald even here? Okay, he's here. Ronald's trying to blow shit up. I'm just gonna remember this guy.
Got it. Relay's exposed. Destroy it.
Destroy it.
Ready yourself.
Yep. Alright.
And so is his shield.
Nice. You face my challenge.
Escherim shield reactivated. Expose the relay.
Got it. Go.
God.
Got it.
The shield's down. Now's your chance.
Ta-da.
He'll die like you.
That shield again.
Next relay's exposed. Take it out.
Got it.
And it's down. You know what to do.
Where is he? There he is. Shield again.
Final relay is exposed. Destroy it.
All right. After this, we can just lay in here.
Go ahead, you're a demon. You will submit to my will.
I killed everyone.
You did it. Help me get him out.
Spartan!
It feels anticlimactic when we can just gang up on the boss. Whee! Shoot everything, Ronald.
Sure you're okay down there? Want me to wait? Negative. Pull back.
We'll be in touch.
Whee!
You got it. I'll be waiting for the call.
Whee!
Try not to die. You hear me?
Alright, we gotta kill everything before we can get through. Just take over the turret up top. And then you can just shoot everything. There's two turret gunners up top. You're still dead. Is everybody dead? Wow, let's try to kill the turret guys. Out of ammo. Alright, how about now? Are you back? There you are. I need a different weapon. I'm out of ammo. Alright, just kill the turret guys up top and use their turrets.
one of us will survive this fight, Spartan.
Oh, there's an invisible guy. That's what it is. Yeah, I dropped
him. Could hide. The next one will kill you, human.
I got him. There's a sword here for you if you want it. What's the problem? I think so. Yep, we're good. Oh, we do have to kill everything. You didn't notice the white ones had shields the whole time? Jesus, what? Jesus saves. Mm-hmm. Oh, we need a battery. It's over here. I see it. Are you punching me? Oh, you missed the story. You ran past the story. Cortana was showing that when she got here, Atriox was already here. He beat her over here. And then when the weapon locked her into that room, Atriox tried to take her over. He tried to hack her. Pick on the easy target.
Thank you.
Oh, there was a hard light reload. Damn it. I dropped my hard light weapon near the front of the room, not back here. Dang it, somebody picked up my weapon, didn't they? Over here, Kim, I'm standing on it.
I got this. Are you okay being here?
No.
Alright, well, don't run past the story if they're telling a story.
She was expecting you, but Atriox got to her first.
Oh, they're summarizing it.
You meant so much to each other. It can't be easy.
Sorta, yeah. Oh, here it is. Here's the story.
Look around, Cortana. Your empire. Always will become your duty. Your great plan. And
made. Not yet.
Oh, such confidence. Such arrogance. Do you believe a savior will come? A Spartan.
John, the Master Chief will stop you.
He didn't stop me when I crushed his skull. Threw him into the void.
No.
You asked me if I understood the consequences of defiance. And what did I say?
You said yes.
And then I asked you the same question. Reflect on your choices, Cortana. Understand the consequences.
All right. Ah. There's no platform there. Sword on the ground. I just ran by it.
Okay.
Well, they make sure you can't run past this story.
Do you know its history? Its true purpose? I have little need for a failed god. This ring is all I need. Surrender it to me.
The memories. The data. It's more precise. More complete. It's like...
We're getting closer to where she died.
Yes. But I was going to say deliberate. Like she wanted us to know something.
Weapon reload over here if you're carrying a rocket launcher. Yeah, Ronald, right where you're standing, free ammo. You can just shoot as many as you want. Is he shooting at me? You missed. Weak, Ronald. You missed. He's trying to shoot me again. Did a rocket go flying past you? It's waiting for it. Oh no! I hooked on you.
Your there we go. Great plan ended at the hands of those who made you. Reflect on your choices, Cortana. Understand the consequences.
It was the only weapon pointed into the universe. Nothing left to lose. My fault. My stupid fault. Not much time. Will this work? There's a moment. John will make it work. He needs help. Of course. Was this your plan all along, Halsey? Or is it mine? It doesn't matter now. Nothing else matters. This has got to work. He can't do it on his own. He needs me. He needs
Ronald.
Her.
Ronald keeps crawling up her ass.
This is where Cortana
sacrificed herself.
It's still blowing up from Ronald. Got it. I had forgotten this part of the story.
What's she doing?
She's trying to open a connection between here and somewhere else on the ring.
Where?
You deal with her and I'll find out.
Your honor is at stake! Bring me the Spartan's head!
I want Enough!
Bye, Ronald.
She switched transmitters, rerouting the power through that one. This isn't good. The connection is sentient. It's searching for something.
So, you know, like, in MCU, you had, remember the movie Eternal? Yeah, Celestials and stuff. She's not. So, the creator is the Forerunner. And they were using this place to judge different beings that were created. Different beings that existed after evolution.
Next one's down.
And determine them which one should survive or not.
And
so she is part of a race called the Empress. And she's trying to bring everyone back. Because the Forerunner said they are not worthy to live. Just took them all out.
This
so like a celestial
must end now.
We just need to kill all of these types. Like they were, the Celestials were hunting demons, right? Using the Eternals. Yeah, same thing. They took out the Endless.
What?
No idea, but I doubt it's good. Wait, there's something else here. Something's helping me.
If you look around up top, you can see.
And I will prove it to you.
Like tomes. With figures on it. So the Forerunner can save species by digitizing their DNA. So if they want to bring you back or you want to be brought back, you could do that. Not you specifically, but if all of a race was wiped out, you could still bring you back. So that's what she's probably trying to do. She's trying to regenerate the rest of the Endless that got wiped out.
Now, you will me.
There, last one's down.
Your persistence ends now.
Yeah, I got that one too. I think she got all the Endless back. That'll be Halo 7.
They'll pair you with another AI. Maybe even another Cortana model if Halsey lets them. It won't be me. But you know that, right? That doesn't matter. It's just another echo. She's right, John. Just another echo. Sorry, I'm messing with you. I just...
I think she chose Esmeralda. Did I miss the subtext there? All right. Anybody want to sit through the credits? Oh, hey, we do get the actual ending. Wait, is this the actual ending? I thought we only get the actual ending if we played the legendary. Endless DNA. So it turns out we didn't kill Atriox. What a twist. Yeah, that's the actual ending. I guess they just include it now. Well, they kept telling us the whole game Atriox is dead. I'm pretty sure we tried to kill him in a different Halo game.
Give me a list of what's left to do.
You got it, Chief.
I was looking to smash some people. I knew it.
Same team? Stop! Get off!
Yeah, everything else is just filler if you want to do. If you want to, like, unlock the pelicans and stuff, you want to try flying it around. You want to screw around with friends, you know, or unlock cosmetics for multiplayer. Cosmetics are hidden around the map, so you can go and unlock different types of helmets and colors and stuff like that. And, you know, just like Assassin's Creed game, you have all the other things you could do free, the rest of the movies. So, we're done with the game. Everything else is just extra. But you have the save point, so if you ever want to go through and, you know, finish everything else, it's not going to add to the story, though. The best thing you can get is just the cosmetics for multiplayer, if you want to play multiplayer. At least you have something you can carry over to a different side. Well, that's it, right? We're done with the game. Oh, you mean like tonight? It's up to Ronald. Do we want to go back to Warzone? Ronald? No, he's saying no. He's shaking his head. The Ronald's done for the night. When do we want to play next? When are you free, Sanford? Boy, we got like 500 games. Just choose any game. It's all free.
Hey, hey, hey! Take your fire!
Or I guess it's not free. It's $2. All this torturing the NPCs. It's tasing them. Oh, you can't kill them? Oh, I killed Ronald. Did you have your eye on something, Kim? Before Sons of the Force releases? I still want to get into Outriders. Well, that's a PlayStation one. And we own it, so we don't have... Well, it is a server thing, so if they decide to shut down the servers this year, we're going to have to finish the game before they do it. Yeah, but... Not down to... How are you tasing him? What is Ronald using to tase him? Oh, he's using his upgraded grapple. I didn't upgrade my grapple because the third tier of the grapple it tases people. That's what he's doing. All right. Well, I mean, are we playing tomorrow? Or that was my question. Oh, okay. When do you want to play next? Ronald, are you playing Thursday? I'm waiting for him to shake his head. He's already stepped away. Oh, yep, he stepped away. Damn it. Alright, we'll see. We'll see. We'll take a day off tomorrow. Kim will browse all of the games. But the Warzone Battle Pass ends this month, at the end of January. So if you want your... Yeah. I want enough COD points to buy the next Battle Pass. We can get there. Especially if they do double XP or something. I don't know. Hmm.